as a wrestler, you know, there's so much stigma in this society about masculinity. What advice would you have for men that are struggling with masculinity and sexuality, and that's what's keeping them in the closet?
You know, I struggled with that for 30 years, you know, being insecure. And when I would do interviews for wrestling, I would do interviews like this, I would talk like that to sound more masculine. Now I don't have to do that anymore. It's that support system that I had that really helped me get through a lot of things. You know, people are gonna judge, people are gonna think how they wanna think, but my whole motto is if they don't know you personally, don't take it personally. I say that all the time. I feel that people should just be themselves, keep doing their thing. If someone doesn't like you, that's their own prerogative, you know? That's their own prerogative. And someone that's in the closet and that's down and out, you know, I always try to be that support system. I tell them, you know, if you don't have anyone in your family to support you, be a part of my support system on social media. And I've got so many people that I'm cool with.
And why do you support the Trevor Project?
Support the Trevor Project, and it's my first time here, and I'm so happy to be here. I support it because LGBT teen suicide is a serious epidemic, and we've all been through it, you know. But as a WWE superstar, not only do I want to rough up people in the ring, but I also want to spread positive vibes and a lot of my anti-bullying speaking engagements that I do with WWE and on my own.
And if you had one personal message for LGBT youth, what would it be?
It would be, be true to yourself, be yourself, live your life honestly and truthfully, you know? And like I said, if they don't know you personally, don't take it personal. Anyone that's spitting hate at you, I always say that. If they don't know you personally, don't take it personal, bottom line. I'm Mr. No Days Off D Young, and I am an artist for revolution.